वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरौ गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवत्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहैः। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्री सिद्धनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयो अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धिर्दुःखेत्र निर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं तदेव अहं मत्वन्यदिति निवेदितः। Let's look at the footnote. Okay, let's go back and see the footnote. So in the Adhikari Niranaya, we finish the Adhikari Niranaya and the Mula, that there is an Adhikari. Out of the four types of people available, Pamara, Vishayi, Jijnyasu and Mukta, the Vishayi and Pamara do not have an interest in the Moksha Shastra, whereas Mukta is already achieved the Moksha Phala. So the Adhikari is Jijnyasu. Therefore, this Grantha is going to be useful and we have to make an Arambha. In the footnote on Krita Kritya, Jnani hi Krita Kritya, there is a comment there, a long one, says, Ajnana Dashayam Aihika Bhogadi Siddhyartam Krishyadi Vyavasayaha. In the Ajnana Dasha, for Laukika Bhoga, Krishi Ityadi, all these Vyavahara, all our Laukik indulgence to make Dhana, basically Artha. For Artha, there is Pravritti, Amushmika Bhogartam Kamya Karma Upasana Deya. And for Anyaloka Prapti, there is Kamya Karma, Upasana Ityadi. Chitta Shuddhya Ikagrartham Nishkama Karma Upasana Deya. The same Karma Kanda, if you drop Kamya Karma especially and continue to do Nitya Naimittika Karma, then they serve a purpose for Chitta Shuddhi. So for Chitta Shuddhi, these karmas, same Karma Kanda is valid. Further, Vedanta Shravanaya, Viveka, Vairagyadi, Chaturvidha Sadhanam. Then Vivekadi, Chaturte Sampatti, this is for Sadhana. It is Sadhana for Vedanta Shravana. Advitiya Atma Sakshatkara, Guru Upadesha. After that, Guru Upadesha, Shruti Upadesha, for Sakshatkara of Advitiya Brahma, Brahmatma, Samshayadi Nivrityartam Shravanadayaha. Then the second part of Shravana, Guru Padesha is via Shravana, but the second part of Shravana for Pramana, Samshaya Nivritti, Prameya, Samshaya Nivritti, Manana, and then the Viparita Bhavana Nivrityartham, Nididhyasana. That is the Vyavastha. Tatpadartha Vishayaka Parokshatva Brahma Nivrittaye Tvam Padartha Vishayaka Parichinnatva Brahma Nivrittaye Anyonya Vyatishanga. Sorry, this font is a little too small and print is not so clear. So, Tvam Padartha Vishayaka Parichinnatva Brahma Nivrittaye Anyonya Vyatishanga. Tatpadartha Vishayaka Parokshatva Brahma Nivrittaye Tvam Padartha Vishayaka Parichinnatva Brahma Nivrittaye Anyonya Vyatishangaha Vyatihara Otaprotabhava. So tatpadartha and tvampadartha, there is an inquiry into this shodhana. Basically, shodhana has to be done. And then there is shabda bodha, which is vakyartha jnana. So mokshartham dhridatara advitiya chinmatra atmaparoksha sakshatkarascha iti evamadi pushkala sadhananushthanam tatsampadanancha kartavyam ityuchyate. So it is said kartavyam because uttama adhikari is very rare. So all of these have to be done. All of these have to be done mokshartham, for moksha. And nishtaprapti. Without nishtaprapti, there is no moksha. So dhridatara advitiya chinmatra atma paroksha, aparoksha jnana it should be, and there should be nishta in that. That is called a sakshatkara. Iti eva madhi pushkala sadhana anushthanam. Lot of sadhana has to be done. All of these are valid for most of us. Then that is why the shastra says tat sampadanancha. One has to attain all of these, the phala of each of these has to be attained to get to the next step. Etad anushtana sampadana rupam kartavyam yena krutam. One who has done all of this in Bahuri, so by whom all of this has been done, saeva krita kartavya equal to krita kritya ityuchya. So krita kritya is actually only after he is krita kartavya. All has been done. So kritya, the pratya here is ruhalor net, so net pratya here or ya, basically ya pratya is in the same sense as tavya 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 aniyara karaniya. The same sense kritya is there. Therefore krita kartavya can also be meaning. Generally kritya is, you know, done, already done. But already done here is kartavya is also, by krita it is said that kritya is krita. But kritya can also have the meaning of kartavya, and only after all of this is kartavyataya done, then only one can become krita kritya. This is the tippana there. Further, moving on with moola. Vishaye akshepaha. Vishaye akshepaha. Jiva brahmanor aikya rupa vishaye akshepaha. What is the subject matter of the text? Aikya between jiva and brahma. So there are set of questions regarding this. Purva Pakshi says, yattu uktam jiva brahmanor aikyam eva asya granthasya vishaya iti tanna upapadyate. Does not seem valid to me. How can that be? How can there be oneness between Jiva and Brahma? So subject matter itself is incorrect. Why? Tayoho swabhava bhedat. So there is a tankana dosha here. Swabhava bhedat. Jiva swabhava is different. Brahma swabhava, Ishvara swabhava is different. How can you have aikya between them? Tathahi Brahma tu avidya smita raga dvesha bhi niveshatmaka pancha klesha shunyam vyapakam ekam sajatiya bheda rahitancha brahmana sajatiya brahmantara bhava. Jivastu nikhila klesha bhak parichinnaha anekascha. So Jiva and Brahma have opposing characteristics. The nature itself is different. Why? Because Brahma is free from shunya. Brahma is one in whom there is no avidya, asmita, raga, dvesha, avinivesha. None of these pancha klesha. Yoga Shastra talks about pancha klesha. Kleshaha, panchatayaha, and then each of these are mentioned and inquired into in yoga. Yoga Shastra talks about this. Kleshas are of five types. Brahma is without any of these kleshas. We'll see what these kleshas are in the Tippana. And Vyapakam, all pervasive. Sajatiya Bhedrahitam. So there is no Sajatiya Bhedrahitam. Brahma is सजातीय ब्रह्मांतरा भावात ब्रह्मण ब्रह्मण सजातीय ब्रह्मांतरा भावात देर इज नो अदर सिमिलर ब्रह्म देर इज नो सिमिलर ब्रह्म एकमेव अद्वितीय श्रुति सेज एक एक तो ब्रह्म हैज टू बी एक एंड टू बी एक देर कैनॉट बी अनदर एंड बी एक वन कैनॉट हैव अनदर सो ब्रह्म डज नॉट हैव अनदर देर बाय देर इज नो सजातीय भेद देर इज नो विजातीय भेद देर इज नो स्वगत भेद ऑल्सो दैट हैज टू बी अंडरस्टूड हियर इन कंपेरिजन जीव इज निखिल क्लेश भाग He does not have one or two kleshas. He has all the five kleshas. And definitely not vyapaka, parichinna. Jiva is parichinna. Jiva is a limited being. Anekascha. Jiva is aneka. There are anekaha jivaha. Not one. As many beings one can know about, those many are jivas. Human beings or otherwise, so many jivas. Thereby, jiva and brahma aikya is not possible. So Tippanakara analyzes this. What are these avidya ityadi, sajatiya bheda, etc. So first avidya. Vichare kriyamane sati. If you inquire into this, what is that avidya here? विचारे क्रियमाणे स्वरूपः स्वरूप व्हाट इज द स्वरूप इफ यू इंक्वायर इनटू व्हाट इज दिस माया और अविद्या विचारम न सहते डज नॉट स्टैंड स्क्रूटिनी कार्यानुमेय वी हैव टू लुक एट द कार्य एंड विद द कार्य वी इन्फर दैट देयर हैज टू बी अ कारण इफ देयर इज बॉन्डेज इफ देयर इज अ प्रपंच ऑल दिस हैज टू हैव अ कारण That karana is maya. We say Ishvara, but it is actually Ishvara is inferred, or rather maya is inferred as a shakti of Brahma, who itself cannot change. Brahma, nirguna Brahma, cannot have any change. But there is a karya. Shruti talks about it. Then we have to infer some maya shakti. Shruti herself does it. We don't have to do it. Shruti does it. Shruti says that maya is Brahma Shakti, which undergoes change, whereas Brahma does not undergo change. Thereby, Nirgunattvam is maintained and a Sagunattva is created with Maya Sambandha, who herself is inferred. Therefore, Ishvara is as though created out of an inferred entity, with a Sambandha with an inferred entity. So Ishvara is as mithya as Jiva. This is the Siddhanta. We'll come to it later, but Brahma is the reality of Atma. This is lost on many because one sees many, one cognizes plurality. Therefore, it is not easy to accept the fact it is considered as blasphemy. Thereby, Jiva Brahmano Aikya Rupa Vishaye Akshepa. Otherwise, there won't be an Akshepa if it is as simple as that. So avidya or maya, avidya which is inquired into, does not stand scrutiny. Vichare kriyamane swarupa satta bhavad yana vidyate sa avidya. Avidya does not have its own existence. It has to have something. Maya also does not have its own existence. Satta is borrowed. Satta is borrowed from Brahma. Adhisthana satta is there imagined also, on the inferred maya also, or avidya also, satta is borrowed from the adhisthana Brahma. Now what is this avidya which is mentioned? Avidya which is there in the jiva, which is missing or which is not there in Brahma, what is that avidya? Sadvipprakara, mula avidya, tula avidya chaiti. Tula-vidya teacher. So, there are two, Mula-vidya and Tula-vidya. Shuddha-chin-matra-avarika, Mula-vidya. Ghatadyubahita-chaitanya-avarika, Tula-vidya. Mula Vidya is that which covers our real Swarupa, Shuddha Chinmatra. Chinmatra Swarupa veiling is done by Mula Vidya, whereas the individual objects that we see, Ghata Pata Ityadi, the Chaitanya underlying the Ghata Pata, because Ghata Pata are also Karya, underlying Adhishtana is really Brahma for everything. Kalpitasya Prapanchasya. Adhishtanam kim? Adhishtana has to be Brahma. So, Ghatadyupahita Chaitanya, the Chaitanya underlying the Ghata Pata Ityadi, that is also Avarita, also veiled. That Avarna, when you divide the Avidya Shakti into two, one which covers the Swarupa of Shuddha Chinmatra, and that which is, you know, limited by Ghatapata Ityadi, like the space is limited by a pot, Ghatakasha Ityadi. So, Ghatadyupahita Chaitanya, Avarika Tula Vidya. So, Tula Vidya going only, we know Ghatavidam Ghatam, Idam Ghatam Pashyami. So, if I have to say that I see this Ghata, so Ghatamaham Janami. When do I know that? Only when the Tula Vidya of that particular Ghata goes away. Then I know that I cognize or see this Ghata. Ghatamaham Pashyami, Ghatamaham Janami. This is possible only when Tula Vidya goes away, which is veiling that Ghata, the Jnana, Vidya regarding that Ghata is veiled, because the Ghata, the Upahita, Chaitanya is veiled when it becomes one by my Chakshurindriya, taking away the Avidya, Tula Vidya, which is veiling the Ghata Upahita Chaitanya. Then the underlying Chaitanya being one, the Vritti Chaitanya and the Vishaya Chaitanya, as well as the Antakkarana, under the Chaitanya underlying the Antakkarana is also one. So Vritti has an Adhishthana as Chaitanya, Antakkarana where the Jiva is associated, what is called as Pratibimba Chaitanya. There, Chaitanya underlying the Jiva is also one, Antakkarana. And the Vishaya, Ghata, the underlying Chaitanya for the Ghata is also one. They becoming one, I say that Ghata Maham Janami. So, Ghata Jnana and Ghata Vishaya also is known. That Avidya which goes away due to the Chakshurindriya coming in contact with Ghata, that avidya is called as Tula Vidya. Then there is Phalavyapti, that is called as Vritti Vyapti. Then Phalavyapti is that which shows what reveals the Ghata as Ghata by the Chaitanya lighting up the Vritti, Ghatakara Vritti. Then I say that Ghatamaham Pashyami Janami Ityadi. So that is Tula Vidya. Similarly, there is Tula Vidya for each and every object that I cognize, whether through my eyes or my ears or any of the sense organs. Whereas Mula Vidya is the Shuddha Chinmatra Avarika. It is veiling the Shuddha Chinmatra Swarupa. So this Avidya is not there in Ishvara. Why? Because Shuddha Chaitanya Swarupa is known to Ishvara. His own Swarupa is known to him. We do not know our real Swarupa, which is Shuddha Chinmatra. We don't know that, because Mula Vidya is there. Similarly, Tula Vidya is not there for Ishvara, because he is Sarvajna. Sarvajna means he knows each and every subject and object. He knows everything Samanyena Visheshena cha. So Sarvajna Sarvavit. Whereas we do not know, we have Samanya Jnana also. At the most, if we have little Samanya Jnana also about some things, we don't have Vishesha Jnana, definitely, thereby Jivas are having this Tula Vidya also. Mula Vidya tu Karya Karana Bhedena Dvivida. Again, Mula Vidya is divided into two. Avarana Vikshepa Shakti Sahita Anadi Bhava Rupa कारणा विद्या भाव रूप यत किंचित भाव रूप इज दिस अविद्या मूला विद्या आवरण विक्षेप शक्ति सहिता इट हैज आवरण शक्ति एज वेल एज विक्षेप शक्ति सो इट वेल्स एज वेल एज प्रोजेक्ट्स इट डज नॉट ओनली वेल इट ऑल्सो प्रोजेक्ट्स सो दैट शक्ति इज दिस आवरण विक्षेप शक्ति सहिता अनादि भाव रूप अनादि बिगिनिंगलेस इफ यू डू नॉट एक्सेप्ट अनादि देन वी हैव टू से इफ देर इज अ बिगिनिंग ऑफ अविद्या देन बिफोर अविद्या विद्या शुड बी देर If before avidya came about to be, if vidya is there, had it been there, then with vidya, a person is mukta. If one is mukta and then avidya comes about, then there will be impossibility of moksha. Because if avidya goes away now, it can come back the way it came back earlier. Therefore, that kind of moksha is not desirable for anyone. Thereby, avidya has to be accepted as anadi. How long have we been baddha? We have been baddha forever. Anadi kalena. So, anadi and bhavarupa. If not bhavarupa, there cannot be karya. Karya is there, therefore it has to be bhavarupa. It cannot be abhavarupa. Abhavarupa would be, you know, shunya. Shunya cannot create any problem. There is nothing called as shunya, shashashringavat. Thereby, mula vidya tu karya karana bhedena dvivida, avarana vikshepa shakti sahita anadi bhavarupa karana vidya. That karana avidya is this avarana vikshepa shakti sahita. Vastunaha anyatha pratiti reva karya vidya. What we really cognize, this vikshepa shakti अस्तु विक्षेप शक्ति इज देयर बट वी कॉग्नाइज वस्तुनः अन्यथा प्रतीतिरेव द वे द थिंग इज सीन इन अनदर वे एनी वस्तु विच इज इट्स रियल नेचर और हाउएवर इट इज इफ इट इज सीन इन अनदर वे दैट इज देयर इज एन अपीयरेंस दैट इज प्रतीति So, anyatha pratiti, the appearance in a different manner to the way it is, that is karya vidya. Karya vidya chaturvidha. Now, karya vidya is of four types. Anitya swargadi lokeshu tatrat javisheyeshu cha nityata buddhi rupa prathama. First type is that anitya swarga. Swarga is anitya. Swarga ityadi, swargadi loka. All the 14 lokas are anitya. तत्र त्य विशेषु त्य त्य त्यत इज सिमिलर एज तत् बट हियर इट इज इन द सेंस ऑफ समथिंग विच इज अदृष्ट राइट वी डू नॉट नो स्वर्गादि लोक वी डोंट नो अदर लोकस मे बी एट द मोस्ट वी नो अवर लोक वी डोंट नो एनीथिंग अदर देन द स्वर्ग आदि विच आर मेंशन इन शास्त्र वी डू नॉट नो देम शास्त्र अलोन इज द प्रमाण अदृष्ट विषय सो पारलौकिक विषय We know only through shastras, so therefore it is tya vishaya. Tya visheshu, tatra tya visheshu cha nityata buddhi rupa prathama. It is anitya, but we think it is nitya. So anyatha pratiti is there. But anyatha pratiti regarding these lokas, that is prathama, first type of karya vidya. Ashuddha sharira stri putra dyalingana chumbanadi nikrishta karyeshu Suchitva buddhi rupa dvitiya. So I will not go into this. Ashuddha. Ashuddha sharira. Whatever the kriya is with the ashuddha sharira. Nikrishta karya. Supposed to be nikrishta karya. But under the influence of kamadi. Suchitva buddhi rupa. We think that it is shuddha. That kind of vyavhara is this karya vidya. This is dvitiya. Dukhatmaka dhanadishu bhoga sadhaneshu sukatva buddhi rupa tritiya. Dhana ityadi is dukkhatmaka. But we think it is, nobody thinks that dhana is dukkha. Ashtalakshmi, nobody will say ashtalakshmi is dukkha. Everyone wants it. Jivas, we all want dhana. We cannot do without dhana. But we do not want only as much dhana as that we can do with. We want more. There is sky is the limit, as they say. So bhoga sadhaneshu, all these are bhoga sadhanas. Never enough though. So sukatva buddhi, that gives me sukha. Getting dhana is not easy. For some who have a good prarabdha, because of purva karma, it may be easy. Born with a silver spoon, golden spoon, whatever you want to say. But otherwise, dhana, getting dhana is difficult. Those who have already got it, even from childhood, protecting it is difficult. It is easy to lose dhana. Then, every aspect of dhana or adipanya everything. If you look at every vyavahara aspect, it is not easy. There is effort involved, and there is effort involved even after gaining the result to retain it. After loss, there is dukkha. All these are there. So, bhoga sadhaneshu sukatva buddhi rupa tritiya. So, dukkhe sukatva buddhi. That is the idea here. Ashuddhe shuddha buddhi, anitya nitya buddhi, dukkheshu sukatva buddhi. Anatma dehadishu atmatva bhrama rupa chaturthi. The fourth type of karya vidya is anatma dehadishu. Anatma deha ityadi are all these panchakoshas are anatma. But there atmatva bhrama rupa. So anatmani atmatva buddhi is brahma, and that is chaturthi karya vidya. Pancha kleshantargata avidya shabdena iyam eva karya vidya grihyate. So when he says avidya here, which is a part of pancha klesha, it is this fourth type, anatma dehadisho atmatva brahma, that is not there in Ishvara. So what are the other four now? Kleshas, avidya. So he's landed on which avidya is this? This is mula vidya. Further kar, this is so we have seen none of those are there. We took a broader meaning in the mula, but now when you analyze it, the Tippanakara says avidya here is specifically anatmani atmatva vidya, atmatma brahma. That is not there. That is avidya. And this is antargata in the panchakleshas. So it is mula vidya. In mula vidya, it is karya vidya. In karya vidya, it is anatmani atmatva buddhi. That is avidya. What is asmita? Buddhyatmanoho avivekena abheda dhihi asmita. Iyam eva samanya ahankara iti uchyate. So ahankara, samanya ahankara is asmita. Which is what? Buddhyatmanoho avivekena abheda dhihi. Between buddhi vijnanamaya kosha and atma, I confuse myself with vijnanamaya kosha, that is asmita, called as ahankara otherwise. Prachina, and this is the first sambandha, so to say, where buddhi can act now. There is a possibility of viveka, but I do not use it. Therefore, that ahankara remains an individuality is born. That is actually the jivatva bhava. Prachina vishayanubhava janya samskara vashad anukula visheka bhogechha ragaha. So there is anadikala vasana is there accumulated, which manifests in as raga, desha ityadi in the antakkarana based on prarabdha, which is due for fructification. So circumstances which are there, how the mind should be colored, ranjarage. So there is a coloring. The mind colors based on vasanas present. So there is shobanadhyasa due to that. I think what is ashubha, there is no shobana there, but there is shobana seen there. That is shobanadhyasa. It is superimposition. Therefore, it is all subjective. Each and every individual has likes and dislikes, which are subjective, very subjective. You cannot make a broad category, no one likes this or everyone likes it. So that is what ragaha, prachina vishayanubhava janya. This samskara or vasana is prachina vishayanubhava janya. In prachina need not be this janma itself, it can be earlier janma. Mostly earlier janma, there is samskara born out of anubhava of vishayas. Earlier, gathered earlier, under the influence of those samskara vashad anukula visheyaka bhogechha ragaha. Whatever was anukula for me, whatever was favorable, whatever brought me favorable vritti, sukha vritti, those vishayas I want to consume again. So that bhoga I want, therefore I have desire towards such bhoga, that is called as raga. Pratikula vishayaka hanecha. In continuation, so there is an anuvritti of all of these prachina ityadi. Pratikula vishayaka hanecha dvesha. I want to give up. I do not want anything to do with such vishayas which are unfavorable to me. They do not bring me sukha vritti. They bring me dukkha vritti. So that kind of ichcha, to avoid that or to discard such things, is dvesha. Marana bhayat sharira samurakshanaya agraha abhinivesha. Abhinivesha is holding on to life, you know. Dear life, we say, we hold on to dear life. That is abhinivesha. Marana bhayat, because every life form fears death. Each and every fear is, you know, granularity or gradation of that same bhaya. Marana bhaya. So we want to protect ourselves. Whatever we consider as ourselves, we want to protect. That is abhinivesha. Now these are five kleshas. Brahma hi, and then further what? Saja, and none of these are there in Brahma, where jiva has all of these. Further what? Vyapakam is known. All pervasive, sajatiya bheda. Because isha vasya midam sarvam. This shruti, Isha Upanishad, the first statement is that if you land into Upanishad, the first Upanishad is Ishavasya Upanishad. In that, the first mantra is Ishavasya Midam Sarvam. Ishavasya Midagam Sarvam. All of this is pervaded by Ishvara. Covered, but not really covered. To cover, there is something to be covered. There is nothing other than Ishvara. Everything is Ishvara. Nama Rupa Bhedena. You see prapancha. But otherwise, everything is Ishvara. Ishvara pervades everything as himself. Then there is a pratiti, anyatha. The way it is, there is no yatharta jnana, because there is a pratiti of dvaita prapancha. There is plurality seen. And due to nama rupa, they themselves are taken as real. So we don't see Ishvaratvam there. Underlying brahmatva is lost. Astibhati priya or satyam jnanam anantam or satchidananda is lost. We see only namarupa. Namarupa is mithya. Adyatrayam satyam. Last namarupa is mithya, says Bhagavan Vidyaranacharya. Further, sajatiya bheda rahitam, it was said. Brahma is sajatiya bheda rahitam. This is analyzed. Brahma hi sajatiya vijatiya swagata bheda shunyam. That is the idea there. Brahma does not have sajatiya bheda, vijatiya bheda, or swagata bheda. What are these? Tatahi sajatiya nam, parasparam bheda, sajatiya bheda. Those which are of the same species, same type. The paraspara bheda, mutual difference between them, is called as sajatiya bheda. Example, yatha brahmanadi nam anyonya bheda. Between two brahmanas, whatever is the bheda is sajatiya bheda. One is also brahmana, another case I am also brahmana. But there is bheda between the two. In the same species, the species are classification. In the same classification, there is division. That is called a sajatiya bheda. Swabhinna jatiya vastvantarat swasya bheda vijatiya bheda. If one is different from the other, not a member, but member of some other class, then that is called a vijatiya bheda. Jati itself is different. It's not same jati. Jati is not varna itself. Jati is any jati. So you can take an animal, a plant, anything. Manushyatva is a jati. So you can take manushyatva jati. One manushya and another manushya, there is a difference. And then manushya and prani, there is a difference. That is vijatiya bheda. Manushya, manushya difference is sajatiya bheda. Here he has taken varna. So varna is also a classification. You can call it as a jati. Jati is not the way we understand jati today. But jati is a species or a classification. So if you take between Brahmanas, the Bheda is considered a Sajati Bheda. Between Brahman and Kshatriya, what is the Bheda? If the Jati is seen as Brahmana Jati and Kshatriya Jati, then the difference between them is Vijatiya Bheda, Anyonya Bheda. Brahmana is not a Kshatriya, Kshatriya is not a Brahmana. So Anyonya Bheda. Avayavinaha Swavayad Bhedaha. Avayavinaha Swavayad Bhedaha Swagata Bheda. Swagata Bheda is an Antargata Bheda. If made up of parts, then between one part and the other, the difference is Swagata Bheda. Not between part and part, between the part and whole, you can say, because Swa Avayavad Bhedaha. From the parts, the whole is different. That is a Swagata Bheda there. It can be seen either way, but basically between parts or between the part and the whole, either way, Swagata Bheda. The Bheda is within, right? So it can be between the parts or it can be between the part and the whole also. It is Swagata Bheda, Antargata, whatever Bheda is there. Yatha Sharirasya Karacharanadibhya Vrukshasya Shakadibhyascha Bheda. So Karacharana, Kara is different than the Charana. In the Sharira, they are parts. So parts are different from the Sharira as a whole. Or in of the Sharira, Karacharanadi Bheda. There are a lot of parts, they are different. That's all, they are different. Whether from each other or from the whole is irrelevant, they are different. Either way, it will be called as Swagata Bheda. Vrukshasya Shakadi Bhyascha Bheda. So Vriksha has Shakadi Bheda. Branches are there, your leaves, your fruits, etc., flowers. Those are the Swagata Bheda. However, Brahma now, Sarvam Khalvidam Brahma iti Sarvasya Dvaitasya Brahma Matratoktya Brahmantara Bhavacya Brahma Sajatiya Bheda Shunyam. Brahma does not have Sajatiya Bheda. Why? There is no another Brahma. Brahma Matratoktya Sarvasya Dvaitasya Brahma Matratoktya. There is nothing other than Brahma. Dvaita Vasu is not there. Sarvam Khalvidam Brahma. Everything is nothing but Brahma. Either you see that or you say Sarvam Nasti Brahma Eva Asti. Badha Samanadikaranam. That Sarva Badha takes place by Mithyatva Nishchaya and then Brahma alone is the underlying truth. Therefore, Brahma is the only existent entity. There is nothing outside of Brahma as non-Brahma. There is nothing there. Therefore, Brahma Matratva Uktya Brahmantara Bhavacha Brahma Sajatiya Bheda Shunyam. There is nothing other than Brahma. Everything is nothing. If you say everything is there, how do you say nothing is there, nothing other than Brahma? Everything is there, but it is not different from Brahma. Therefore, Brahma Sajatiya Bheda Shunyam does not have Sajatiya Bheda. There is nothing of the same type. Brahmantara bhavacha ekamevadvitiyam iti shrutya eka shabdena uchyate. So there is no other. So here it is said there is no other Brahma. Because everything that is there, that is Brahma. Then there is nothing other than Brahma. There is no second Brahma. That is the idea here. Ekamevadvitiyam. Brahma is ekamevadvitiyam. Eka. Therefore there is no other Brahma. If you say that, oh, aham brahmasmi, one person says, another says aham brahmasmi, then there are two Brahmas. That is not the idea. Brahma is one. Because Brahma itself, by vyutpatti, it means that it is infinity or purna. You cannot have two purnas. There is no possibility. That is against the definition itself. You cannot have two infinities. Brahma rupa pratyak chaitanyadi. Brahma Rupa Pratyak Chaitanyad Vilakshana Jada Drishya Prapancho Vijatiyaha. So this Jada Drishya Prapancha, which is Jada, is Vilakshana. Vilakshana from Brahma. Brahma Rupa Pratyak Chaitanya. And what is this Brahma? Brahma is Pratyak Chaitanya, the innermost self. Different from that, Vilakshana Jada Drishya Prapancha Vijatiya. There is a separate world out there, which is not Brahma. Definitely not Brahma. It is Jada Prapancha, whereas I am a sentient being. Brahma is said to be sentient. So Prapancha being Jada, it has to be different. It is not sentient, it is insentient. So insentient is a different jati than सेंशियंट जाति सचेत सत्य स्यात्। अगेन दिस सत्य प्रयोग हैज कम, दिस यूजेज इज देयर इन भाष्य ऑल्सो, इट इज देयर इन लॉट ऑफ प्लेसेस, दिस सत्य एंड पुल्लिंगा यूजेज इज देयर, सो वी मे नॉट बी अवेयर ऑफ इट बट इट इज देयर। सत्य इज अ वैलिड यूजेज, नीड नॉट बी सत्यम ऑलवेज। प्रपंच सत्य एल्सवेयर इट इज देयर, प्रपंच सत्य चेत, सो देयर देयर एंड देयर इज अ श्रुति ऑल्सो सत्य, सो इट इज देयर इन मेनी वर्क्स। सिद्धांत लेश संग्रह ऑल्सो यूज सत्य, भाष्य सम भाष्य वाक्य इज देयर विथ सत्य, श्रुति इज देयर स सत्य। सो सचेत सत्य स्यात् विजातीय प्रपंच सत्य स्यात् यदि, देन ब्रह्मा अपि तदा विजातीय भेद सहितं स्यात्, देन व्हाट विल हैपन इज दैट ब्रह्मा विल आल्सो हैव विजातीय भेद, न तो प्रपंच सत्य, हाउएवर प्रपंच इज नॉट सत्य, रज्ज्वारोपित सर्पान सर्पवत मिथ्या एव, प्रपंच इज मिथ्या जस्ट लाइक सर्प विच इज आरोपित ऑन रज्जु, यन मिथ्या न तद अधिष्ठानाद अतिरिच्यते, एंड नियम इज दैट व्हाट एवर इज मिथ्या कल्पित कल्पित वस्तुनः अधिष्ठान अधिष्ठान सत्यम अधिष्ठान रूपत्वम, कल्पित प्रपंच इज मिथ्या, सो इट इज नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अधिष्ठान, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज सेड दैट दिस एंटायर सर्वम खलविदं ब्रह्म इज ऑल द एंटायर प्रपंच जगत दैट यू कॉग्नाइज इज कल्पित इज मिथ्या, इट है व्हाट इज इट देन, व्हाट इज इट्स रियलिटी इफ यू इंक्वायर, एंड इट इज नाम रूपात्मकम जगत is mithya, what is it then? It is kalpita on adhishthana, adhishthana is it? It is adhishthana itself. What is it satyam? It is adhishthana. Satyat, if you inquire into what is its reality, if there is reality, that is adhishthana. It belongs to the adhishthana. Satta belongs to adhishthana. Except for nama rupa, everything belongs to adhishthana. Nama, basically nama is mithya. Vacharambana is Vacharambana. What is this? Really what is it? Vacharambana. Vacha Alambana. Vak is Alambana for it. Only it's begun with a name. You give a name, there is Bheda. Ghata is a name given to Mrut. As long as Mrut remains, you can shape it any which way, but it will still be, the Rupa will also actually belong to the Mrut itself, but as soon as you say no, this Rupa is different from the Mridrupa, which is a lump, therefore now I'll call it as Ghata. So with the Ghata name being uttered, the Ghata has become a reality, which is not real actually, it is just Mrut, shaped up differently, but it is still Mrut. Even in the shape of the Ghata, it is Mrut, it is clay, but we give a name pot. So, Vacharambana Vikaro now is what is Mithya. Only the Karana is Satya, Karya is Mithya, that is the idea here. So, Adhishthana is real, Aropita is Mithya, Karya is Mithya, Karana is Satya. Thereby, Natu Prapancha Satya and Adhishthana na Atirichyate. Tasmad Brahma Vijatiya Bheda Shunyam. इति एव कारेण उच्यते, व्हाट एव कारा, दी एव कारा इच एकमेवा द्वितीयम्, एकम एव एव, देयर कैन नॉट बी एनीथिंग एल्स, वेदर सजातीय भेद और विजातीय भेद, देयर कैन नॉट बी अ पॉसिबिलिटी इवन, बिकॉज़ एकम एव हैज बीन मेंशनड, आफ्टर एक इट कैन बी द्वितीय, दैट इज नॉट द आइडिया, देयरफॉर Ev has been mentioned and Advitiya also. So, Ekam, Eva, Advitiyam, all these three words put together tell us that it is Sajatiya Bheda Shunya, Vijatiya Bheda Shunya and Swagata Bheda Shunya. Brahma Niravayam, Brahma is Akhanda, Akhanda Chinmatra, therefore Niravayam cannot have parts. सच्चिदानन्दादयस्तु ब्रह्मण स्वरूप लक्षणत्वाद् असाधारण धर्माः न तु अवयवाः, बट यू हैव डिफाइंड ब्रह्म एज सच्चित आनंद, सो व्हाट इज सच्चित आनंद, दे आर पार्ट्स, दे आर नॉट पार्ट्स, स्वरूप लक्षणत्वाद् साधारण असाधारण धर्माः, दे आर असाधारण धर्माज ऑफ विच आर स्वरूप लक्षण, दे आर नॉट अवयवास पार्ट्स पुष्पादिगत. सो एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन विच कैन बी मिसअंडरस्टूड बट वी हैव टू सी इट इन द वे द टिप्पणकारा सीज इट. ही सेज दैट दिस धर्मास आर ऑल्सो आर नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ईच अदर रियली इन द एग्जाम्पलीफाइड. एंड इन एग्जाम्पल यू कैनॉट हैव अ सेम एग्जाम्पल. In example, there will be some difference. So he gives that pushpadi gata rupa rasa gandhas parshadi gunaha yatha pushpadi swarupa bhutaha tatha sachidanandadayaha dharmaha brahma swarupa bhutaha eva na tatha atiriktaha. Just like in pushpa ityadi, in a flower, you have rupa rasa gandhas parsha, all of these. You cannot cognize them separately. Can you separate them can you bring them out and cognize? You cannot. They are not separate. They are not parts. This is his vivaksha there. Similarly, Brahma Swarupa is like that. These Swarupa Lakshana is Chit and Chit and Ananda. Tasmat Brahma Swagata Bheda Rahitancha Iti Advitiya Padena Uchyate. So with Advitiya, Swagata Bheda is rejected. With Ekam, Eva Advitiyam, Ekam rejects the Sajatiya Bheda, Eva rejects the Vijatiya Bheda, and Advitiyam rejects the Swagata Bheda for Brahma. So, Jivastu Nikhila Klesha Bhag Parichinnaha Anekascha was said. What is Parichinna? Parichinna is Bhinna Ityartha. Limited and limited and different. His jiva is different, and there are many jivas. Yavanti sharirani tavanto jivaha. As many shariras are there, so many are jivas. Sarva shariresu jivasya ekatva gamatvin. Gamatveka sharire. Sorry, there is a. I told you earlier also, if there is a split in the line, I have some difficulty. Somehow my reading goes for a toss. Sarva shariresu jivasya ekatva pyupagametve gametva eka sharire. There seems to be some typo though, does not fit in. Let me look at gametu. Okay, sorry. Yeah, so it is. सर्व शरीरेषु जीवस्य एकत्व अभ्युपगमेतु एक शरीरे जायमान सुख दुःखादयः सर्व शरीरेषु जायेरन. देयर इज अ टाइपो हियर, नॉट जायेन, जायेरन. सो देयर इज नो स्पेस हियर. अ स्पेस वुड हैव बीन गुड, अदरवाइज यू नो गमेत्व डज नॉट मेक सेंस. देयर वुड बी आफ्टर उपगमे अभ्युपगमे अ स्पेस वुड हैव बीन easier to read. Sarva shariresu jivasya ekatvapyupagametu eka sharire jayamana sukha dukkhadaya sarva shariresu jayeran. Now Purvapakshi says, if you say that jiva is one with Ishvara, with Brahma, then sarva shariresu jivasya ekatvapyupagame abhyupagame sati. If you accept that in all shariras there is one jiva, ekatva is what? Jiva brahmaikya vishe akshepa samadhani. More than there in the tippana. But sarva shariresu jiva, jivasya ekatva apyubhagame. Because you say jiva is brahma, brahma is one, therefore jiva will become one. If jiva is one, meaning brahma, one brahma as jiva pervades all shariras, then what will happen? We have seen that jivas are many. If you say jivasya ekatva, jivasya brahmana saha ekatva abhyupagame, then jiva being one with Brahma in all shariras now, what will happen? In each and every sharira, there are as many shariras there, as those many jivas are there, that has been established. Now the Purvapakshi says, if the Brahma and Jiva are one, then if in one Sharira there is Sarva Sharireshu Jivasya Ekatva Apyubhagamaye to Eka Sharire Jayamana Sukha Dukkha Deha. If in one Sharira there is Sukha Dukkha Ityadi, all the emotions which are born, इन वन शरीर सर्व शरीरेशु जायरन, दिस जीवा हैज एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ सुख दुख इन वन शरीर, देन इट ही विल हैव एक्सपीरियंस इन ऑल शरीर, एवरी शरीर ही शुड फील इट इन, बिकॉज ही सेज दैट जीवा इज वन दी शरीर दी. बेसिकली वॉट इज द आइडिया इज दैट इफ ब्रह्म एंड जीवा ऐक्य इज देयर, देन वन जीवा हैज अनुभव ऑफ सुख दुख, the other jivas will also have anubhava sukha dukha. That is the idea. Sarva shariresu ya jivaha, or ya, you can say ye jiva also. As many jivas are there, they all will have sukha. If one has sukha, another has dukha, all should have dukha. It is not possible to have that. Nobody has that experience that I have sukha, then I have dukha, without anything else in his own sharira triggering. Be it in stula or sukshma sharira. Natu tata asti. That is not the case though. So there is a long tika on it. So we look at the tika. So he's already moved on to natu tata asti. So akshepa, he's moved on from that akshepa. There is, look at it. The akshepa is over here. Natu tata asti. This is the akshepa for what? For the jiva brahmanor aikya rupa visheya akshepa. So from 55 is moving to 56, where he says 56 to 60 sakshi brahma aikya visheya akshepa. So sakshi and brahma, sakshi, whether sakshi is one with brahma, there is an akshepa there. Let's look at a little bit of tippana. So jiva brahmaikya visheya akshepa samadhani, akshepa is what sarva shariresu yadi eka eva atma syat tada jivatma paramatmaikyam api syat. So he says, in all shariras, if there is, then only, if in all shariras jiva is one, then jivatma paramatma aikya may be possible. Natu tata asti. So that is the idea. In each and every sharira, the jiva bhoga is different, jiva anubhava is different. So jiva is bhinna. You cannot make this jiva one with brahma. Even if you make it, then all will have the anubhava in every sharira. There will be no vyavastha at all. That vyavastha will not be possible. That vyavastha does exist. That one jiva is limited to one sharira bhoga. One sharira anubhava. Sharira janya sukha dukha adi. Now this sukha dukha, which are there, they are not in anubhava of another jiva, in another sharira. So if you make it one with you, therefore you cannot make jiva one with brahma. That is the idea here. Natu tata asti anekatvad atmana. Atmas are aneka. The anubhava is bhinna. You cannot make jiva one with brahma. Otherwise, all will have to have same anubhava. Since they do not have same anubhava of other sharira sukha dukha, therefore, vyavastha being in that manner, you cannot have aikya between jiva and paramatma or brahma. Samadhi there is, the samadhana there is, atmano anaikatve na kinchidapi pramanam asti. We saw it yesterday or day before also, earlier. There is no pramana for atma bheda. Anekatva of atma cannot be established at all. प्रत्यगात्मा अज्ञजनक प्रसिद्ध आत्म भेद विषयक इंद्रियक प्रत्यक्षम तु न आत्म भेदायत्तम. दी अज्ञजनक प्रसिद्ध, दोज हु आर इग्नोरेंट, देर इन अमंग देम इट इज वेल नोन दैट आत्माज आर मेनी, दैट इज नॉट अ प्रमाण एट ऑल. Because Indriya Pratyaksha it is. Indriya Pratyaksha Bheda is not Atma Bheda. Atma cannot be, Atma is not Indriya Gochar. It cannot be cognized at all. So what the Ajnajana talk about, as well known that there are many Atmas, they are talking about Shariras, what can be cognized through the sense organs, Indriya Pratyaksha. Kintu Upadhi Bhuta Sharira Bheda Nibandhanam. It is all based on the sharira bhedas which are cognized. They are upadis to atma. They themselves are not atma. Na veda vin manute तम बृहंतम दंतोपनिषदम पुरुषम पृच्छामि इत्यादि श्रुतिभ्यः वेदेतर प्रमाणान अनवगम्यत्वाद आत्मनः अनवगम्यत्वाद आत्मनः 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 अनवगम्यत्वाद आत्म सिंस आत्मा कैनॉट बी नोन इट इज नॉट अवगम्य आत्मा इज नॉट अवगम्य इज नॉट इंद्रिय गोचर अर्हः एंड प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाण गोचर इट इज नॉट गोचर टू अदर प्रमाणस ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ देम हैव डिपेंडेंसी ऑन प्रत्यक्ष देयर हैज टू बी सम प्रत्यक्ष बेस्ड ऑन यू कैन मेक अनुमान आत्मा इज बियॉन्ड द सेंस ऑर्गन्स बियॉन्ड द मना ऑल्सो देयर बाय इट कैनॉट बी established other than shabda pramana that too not laukika shabda vaidika shabda so veda itara pramana anavagamyatvad atmanah due to all the shruti ityadi shrutibhya from all the shrutis which are mentioned ityadi so two are quoted this brahantam this brihat brahma which is there tam namanute one who is an avidwan he will not understand so this ajnya jana prasiddha it may be but it is not a fact because they don't know veda is a pramana in atma vishaya and Brihadaranyaka also says tanto upanishadam purusham prachami I ask you about that purusha is not the sharira I inquire about that purusha who is revealed in the upanishad upanishadam purusham prachami tam Not the Purusha which is Indriya Gochara Ajnana Prasiddha. The Purusha which is talked about as Atma is revealed only in the Upanishad. That is inquired into by a qualified sadhaka in the Upanishad. Therefore, it is not Veda Itara Pramana Gamya. Eko Deva Sarvabhuteshu Gudha Ityadi Shrutivihi Sarvashareereshu ब्रह्मादि स्तंभांतेषु उपलभ्यमान आत्मा एक देवः सर्वभूतेषु गूढः सेज श्वेताश्वतर उपनिषद एकः देवः द एफलजेंट बीइंग द चैतन्य वस्तु विच इज देयर सर्वभूतेषु इन ईच एंड एवरी शरीर इज हिडन गूढः दैट इज एकः ओनली वन इन All Shariras, only one. Therefore, you cannot say that Atma, Siddhanti tells Puro Pakshi, you cannot object to Atma being one with Paramatma. Already said, we don't have an issue by saying Jiva is Eka. Atma is Eka, Jivatma will has to be Eka because Shruti says so, Atma. Brahma is Eka and Aikya is also talked about. अनेक घटेषु उपलभ्यमानो प्यकाशः यथा एक एव तथा शरीर भेदेषु अपि आत्मा एक एव दिस आत्मा विच इज देयर इन द बॉडी सर्व शरीरेषु इज वन जस्ट लाइक देयर इज वन आकाश इन मेनी घटास नॉट लिमिटेड बाय घटा रियली इन व्यवहार वी कैन से घटाकाश वन घटाकाश टू मठाकाश Kumbhakasha, we can make all these Bhedas, we can make based on the size of the Ghata Ityadi, but Akasha Bheda cannot be there, cannot be divided at all. Even Nayayikas say that Akasha is one. Agni Ryathayeko Bhuvanam Pravishto Rupam Rupam Prati Rupo Babuva Ekastata Sarva Bhutantaratma Rupam Rupam Prati Rupo Bhaischa Ityadi Shrutibhya. So Katha Upanishad says that Agni Yatha Ekaha Bhuvanam Pravishta One Agni which has entered one house. You have one lamp. In one house, you have one lamp, let's say. And then you light up another lamp, yet another lamp, yet another lamp, and so on. There are so many lamps in one house. But what is the difference between one Agni and the other? There is no difference at all. रूपम रूपम प्रतिरूपो बभुव एकः, ओनली सिंगल इवन इन मेनी लिट अप लैंप्स देयर इज ओनली वन अग्नि appears as many there, but there is no difference between the agni, it is the same single agni. Ekaha tatha sarva bhutantaratma, sarva bhutantaratma is one. Rupam rupam pratirupa bahischa is seen outward, I mean you see many, he is not only within each and every jiva, he is bahischa. That Atma is Vyapaka Tattva. Ityadi Shrutibhya Tasma Jiva Brahmaikyam Yujyate. It is tenable that Jiva and Brahma are one. So sorry for taking more time. I started late as well. Let's stop here. We'll look at the other Akshepa and Samadhana in the Tippana and the Mula later in the next part. Sukham Nityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Nama Rupayoho Adhishthanam Buddhya Bodhyam Buddher Drukyattu Nirmalam Aparam Sarvedanta Vedyam Pratyak Paramah Tadevaham Namattonyat Iti Menishchita Matihi. Any questions? I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.